Hello there, John here from MyTech Tradie with another how-to video. Today I'm going to walk you through setting up your Gmail email account in Mac Mail so you can receive your emails on your Mac. In recent years, this has become an easier task as mail clients such as Mac Mail now configure most settings for you. To get started, we need to launch Mac Mail. If the postage stamp icon isn't in your dock, you can find it by going up to Spotlight and searching for Mail. When it first opens, you'll be prompted to set up your first email account. Enter your Gmail address and password, then click Create. Next, it will go and check that your username and password are correct. If they are, you will be then taken to a confirmation screen. Click Create to complete setting up your account. Mac Mail will then go and start fetching your email. It may take a couple of minutes before mail starts to appear, and if you have a lot of mail, it may take a while for it to finish getting all of it. Once it's done, the last thing to do is keep Mac Mail in the dock so you can quickly launch it. Command click or right click the mail icon. Select options, then click Keep in Dock if it isn't already checked. Now the mail icon will stay in the dock so you can quickly launch it. Thank you for watching this video from MyTech Tradie. Don't forget you can find more videos like this one and a full transcript at mytechtradie.com.au/how-2.